And this is a song we wrote together. You can tell. The title is called Behind Bars. So it's semi-autobiographical. I'm not behind them, I'm usually holding them up.
It goes so quickly. We're coming to the end of our program tonight, but